Yes, sir.
We need to do what we need to do.
Yes, sir.
This is like my favorite song. You gotta sing it.
Yes, sir.
My kids up here, my children, all of them up here. And Zion and Neil, they love this song.
Wow.
They love it. Are y'all ready? Yes!
Everybody make some noise for the beautiful, beautiful babies.
Oh, my kids. Hey, yes. Nia. Zion. Aisha, and my granddaughter, and all these kids. Hi. Pharrell?
Yes, sir.
You got fans for generations, see what I'm saying? I just want to say personally to everybody here, I just admire and love the fact that he don't just talk about it, but he's about it. You know, doing what he did, writing the music for such a great movie, okay? Yes, and just greatness, and obviously this song right here is great. Well, you gotta go bone me, girl. Get on. I'm your fan, truly. Here we go.
I'm not afraid to be.
Oh.
I appreciate you, big brother.
You know, they want me to do a song. You
got to
do it with me. I'm sorry.
You have to. I just want to say this. It's one thing to sing this song all the time. It's another thing to sing this song with somebody that every record that came out, my aunt used to play those songs up and down the week, and we could not. So I'm on the stage with you right now. This is a guy who's made great records every decade. Every decade, this man makes a song that makes a baby, makes people come together, makes people think about Martin Luther King, makes people think about the world. That's what this guy does for me. So I forget my own lyrics on stage with him, and him asking me to sing his song, I just...
Cause I'm happy come along.
Thank you so much. Thank you.